The trailer of the much-anticipated Rajinikanth Akshay Kumar starrer 2.0 is out, and here is our review of the trailer. First and foremost, the trailer is around 2.06 minutes long. The trailer of the film, which is a sequel to 2010's Robo, commences with the line "Technology connects us," followed by visuals of regular people glued to their digital gadgets. This is followed by the line "It serves us," and then come some shots of cell phones flying away and disappearing from the public's hands, followed by shots of traffic mayhem, and then the line "It will target us." This establishes the tone for the trailer. An ominous bird-like shadow from above the skies is shown, and then, well, all the action starts from here. Akshay Kumar is shown as a bird-like creature or force who seems to have a thing for people who keep cell phones and goes about creating havoc in the city. To combat the menace, we see the superpower Chitti reboot. The scene where Chitti is shown introducing himself to Akshay Kumar's character in the trailer as Chitti Reloaded version 2.0 is pure popcorn magic. Therein follows all the action in the trailer where it is Chitti versus Akki's character. The special effects seems maha-impressive, and the action sequences between Chitti and Akki are full paisa-vasool. Towards the conclusion of the trailer where Chitti's character says, "I'll set your screen on fire," and fires away from multiple guns is, well, pure Rajini, and fans should love it. Also, the last scene in the trailer where Rajinikanth's Dr.Vaseegaran metamorphoses into Akshay's character acts as the perfect point to end the trailer and whet the audience's curiosity. Akshay's makeup and getup is extremely top of the line, and he manages to portray sufficient evil required for his character. Amy Jackson seems quite impressive in her role from whatever one could see in the trailer, and is looking good. Background score in the trailer was up to the mark and managed well towards creating the pulsating mood of the film. 2.0 stars Rajinikanth, Akshay Kumar and Amy Jackson in key roles. It is directed by Shankar and has A.R. Rahman providing the music. It is expected to hit the screens on November 29, 2018. Well, fans of the sci-fi genre and the Terminator series seems to be in for a treat with 2.0. We are so looking forward to catch this masaledar magnum opus from the south. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to movietalkies.com.